Welcome to the fucking show.
To another celebrity.
Mm-hmm.
To another
what you
celebrity.
Got? What you got?
Kanye. You remember we?
Kanye.
Kanye.
You remember that at one period the smartass talked about Kanye West like every fucking week almost. It was like we was like dedicated.
The Republicans were
right. It was crazy. Like Kanye was all in the news, and he disappeared after he. Well, Kanye was upset, or he is upset that.
When isn't Kanye upset? Well,
I'm about to say.
He
man.
Said everybody.
He's always upset.
He said everybody's saying man. That he that. Kim divorced him, but in turn, he divorced her.
Aha!
Right, that's exactly it. That's exactly it. No, no, I divorced her.
It is I who divorced her.
He okay. said, yeah, like, okay. year, like, for like the year, last year, he was saying he wanted out and she was trying to save the marriage and shit
like
that.
For the look
that.
Of the people, but now that the Kardashian show is over, they have to end the relationship.
And he said this is part of
There's
the
no
giant
more story
spin machine.
I'm
he
sure.
said this is part of the spin machine for the Kardashians. Do you think this is more of his paranoid rants, or do you think this is Kanye speaking truth?
Well, it could be true, because how is they're breaking up while Tristan and Khloe are rekindling, it looks to be. So there may be a new storyline in effect, yes. And now we get to look at,
a
see,
new
Kim
show.
Has a new storyline, so does Khloe, so yes. There
the
could be another segue. Exactly.
Not stopping.
Oh yeah, you know they're gonna find a way. They're gonna find a way to
the
keep
Chris,
going.
What's their mom?
He said Chris has all Chris run this shit.
Yeah, Chris
said Chris run this shit.
Oh, she gonna
she
get
got,
that money.
She know all the moves to make, nigga.
You know it. She got a plan already.
She run. I don't know how. She's the most media savvy
she just thinks
motherfucker.
That's all.
And it's probably got something to do with Ryan Seacrest. Maybe Ryan getting too much money off their ass because he's the one who bought the show on them first.
Oh yeah, that
so maybe they try. They trying to cut him off and get
right.
some more production rights under they belt and more money.
Shit, he don't need. They could probably try, but at the same time, he said if he had a part.
Oh, definitely.
He started
the
first.
He was the one. Yeah,
it was his idea. Like, you guys want to be on TV forever?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I'm sure he ain't gonna eat off that forever. But now Chris is trying to get about that contract. She want more of his money, so she can sit back and be like, yeah, I'm just gonna have shows about people, and we're gonna just blow up.
Well, she might, want to do more shows.
Yeah, she gonna want to do
more
shows
about like
other
kids.
Yeah, just not her. She don't want to be in the limelight. I could tell that from the little show that I have caught in the more recent years that she really don't want to be there. I think her boyfriend does. He be trying to get that camera time more
that
so
nigga
than
like,
she does.
Ain't that nigga like 40 and she like 65 mm-hmm. or something?
Man, she got a little tender.
Man, that shit when that bitch tender. Was in that, or I'm sorry, when Kris Jenner was in that bikini. You remember
I
that?
I ain't never seen her in a bikini.
It
I'm
was
scared.
Weird. It's weird. It does.
Does she look good? I mean, they got so much
she'll
surgery.
Look,
I'm sure she probably
look,
good.
She don't look like she's 65 in a bikini.
Okay, I'm about to say she got the money, so I'm sure she didn't
weird.
Look terrible.
It was weird. Like, wait a minute.
What do you do about the neck skin though?
They pull
you
it,
can't save the neck
back.
Skin.
They pull it back and sew it up back here
and tighten it up.
Oh Lord, money!
They probably just cut it off.
Yeah.
Off the excess skin and then
they tighten it up and then snip that excess off.
Cause that neck be the first telltale. Man, cause Vivica need to do the neck surgery. She need to do they gotta do the hand too, cause your hands start looking old as hell.
They
as
do
well.
Something else.
They
too.
Probably gotta do that next.
They probably put Botox
tail.
In your hands or
probably.
Something.
For white people they do all type of shit because
I'm certain.
Motherfuckers to stay young.
Man,
cause
they get old at 24
well,
for real.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, Chris, they ain't they but are they
Albanian.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Armenian.
Albanian. Armenian.
Armenian. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Whatever.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like, you know the difference, but
I don't
it's
know
Armenian.
That. I think I was closer.
It's Armenian.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, but they're more, they're like a Caucasian. They're like the Caucasian's Caucasian.
That's Nordic.
Just say it there, bro.
I'm sorry, and I look, I corrected you like that's people from
those
from
the
Sweden. That's people
okay.
from Sweden. But nonetheless, do you think Kanye was ranting or we said it was true?
He wants to make sure he got his tag.
I don't give a flying fugazi.
Well, Kanye said he, and then he also said I was watching him on Nick Cannon's podcast.
I didn't watch that.
I don't know what Nick Cannon's podcast is called. I think it's called
Cannon's Class.
Cannon's Class, yeah.
I was about to say, I thought it was called Nick Cannon's Podcast, but
no.
I don't know. He said that he wasn't running for president anymore. He's walking towards that goal.
Did he say that for real?
I put that on
everything.
Don't
keep a straight face when he says something like that.
And when he said it, I was like, this interview is over.
That is a yay if I ain't never heard it. That is a yay. This nigga said he is no longer running, but walking.
It sounds like there's going to be a lot of nominees, superstar rapper
for president.
The Rock?
Like, it's going
to
be.
Is he really doing trying to?
I don't know.
Or is he just trying to, like, see if people going to take the bait? And if they
remember
do,
that, well, he has a show. His show right
that
now.
That show good as fuck. I like that show.
The show, he's president.
He's running for president.
And people have been asking him, is that something that he would really consider on talk shows and shit that he's been on interviews and shit? And he's pretty much been like, yeah, I'll consider it.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Why would you? I'm not trying to be funny, but The Rock is a cool guy. You know, he's a good
he's
actor.
Charismatic.
He's electrified in the wrestling ring. But, you know, I don't know if I want my president to say, you smell a la 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 what the president is cooking. I don't.
If he's talking reparations, I don't know.
Well, he's from Samoa. I'm sure that he doesn't really.
He's half black, though, or is he half white? Is his people Samoan
and
white?
Is.
Or is it Samoan and black?
I think his dad is the one that's black. Yeah.
Okay, well, if his dad is black.
Yeah,
his dad is Rocky Johnson. You never seen his dad wrestle?
Oh, yeah, his dad was on his show.
Right. That's what the show is about, right?
I'm like, you guys are sounding like you
guys. I forgot.
I'm saying,
right. So he should definitely be for reparations.
Mm-hmm. You would think
he would get him.
You would think. Why?
I don't think he could ever be president.
He would, because I just imagine him like yelling at like Mitch McConnell. Like cutting a wrestling promo about like or Lindsey Graham. Look here, Lindsey Graham, you ain't gonna be on the Senate floor. When I'm done with you in the steel cage, I'm gonna take your part. Like shit, that's all I.
Bro, I would love that shit. I would love somebody.
It doesn't matter what you think.
Listen, I would love somebody in Congress who could actually do that shit. Who could actually yell at people and tell people to shut the fuck up, especially people like Lindsey Graham and fucking And you know who I'm talking about, Mitch McConnell.
Mm-hmm.
Just a motherfucker in that bitch who has no problem just going ham on a motherfucker. I would not have a problem with that at all.
But he's the president. He couldn't do that, man.
Yes, you could.
They would let him do
whatever the fuck you want.
They would let The Rock do it.
You could do whatever you. It's not even about letting you do it. He would do it.
Because for TV.
As a president, you can pretty much do what you want to do.
Can you imagine
speaking verbally?
Can you imagine?
Like, if you want to say something out your mouth, you can pretty much say whatever you want to say. Mm-hmm. It's just expected of what the America is going to think about what you say.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
I can imagine how they say something like. It's the president, Dwayne Johnson, the probable. 6'5", 265 pounds.
Yeah, we see his workout working out every
ready
for
yo running the country.
Yo,
running the country, electrifying crowds from America to the Sudan, across to Germany to China. I'm everywhere. Like, come on, man.
But I'm just saying, he's running made his
people.
Wait, but he's running against Kanye West, bro. And Donald Trump is trying to run again.
And then
Donald Trump running
probably
again
vice
on
president.
The other side with a third political party that
right.
he just fucking made
he
up.
He just created.
Okay, man,
right.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Right.
These may be the people running for our fucking country,
I
my nigga.
I just see that.
Those three people, who the fuck are you going to vote for?
I'm going to vote for The Rock. I'm going to vote for that today. The Rock
those three
vote.
People, who the fuck you going to vote for?
That's really
yeah,
God,
Dwayne Cassett.
It was like you just said, like, Pac-Man and the Ghostbusters are going for president.
Bro.
That's just what you said.
I'm telling you, look at our presidency.
Yes.
Like, it's just,
it's a joke, it is a
blessing. And just by God's grace, that fucking Biden's in there. Okay? That nigga almost ain't making it in there. Okay? They fucking ransacked the Capitol, my nigga.
And just imagine if The Rock was the president. And then,
I don't think any of that would have happened at all. I don't think none of that shit would have happened.
No. The Rock would have been punching people. He'd
been
laying his
smack
down. If The Rock was the president, that would have happened. I don't think any of that would have happened.
laid the smack down.
The fuck are you talking about?
People's elbowing, bro. He'd have been laying the people's elbow. They would have been charged.
All I'm saying is,
other wrestlers would have came.
Compared to what we're coming out of, any president that's other than white. If I have a choice to pick between a white president and a black president,
and you pick The Rock over Kanye, The Rock over Kanye, Kanye made so many beats.
He is not stable.
Shut your ass.
Kanye, that's exactly what I'm about to say. Kanye isn't stable at all. This nigga's had so many fucking
episodes.
The fuck are you talking about?
So many songs.
I got so many Grammys, man. I should definitely be president.
Do you fucking know? Man,
we have millions
of songs. Do you know how raw?
H, we didn't even bring that.
Oh, I love Triple H. I forgot about him.
Triple H could be president. His vice president.
Yes.
The Rock. Triple H. Oh, what a fucking presidency.
I love
Triple H and Rock don't really go together.
Wait, hold on. Wait. No. Everything would be cool. And then, like, it'd be like the second year, Triple H turn on The Rock, spin heel on The Rock, and then, like, double cross The Rock and become president. Because he beat up The Rock in the Oval Office.
Oh, Lord. So he did, like, a tag
and made The Rock sign some papers to sign over presidency. Oh.